Hey there guys. Since I can remember, I've always felt a great connection to films, and it's only gotten stronger to this day. My earliest memory of going to the cinema was being taken by my mum and dad to see Santa Claus and Toy Story. I have a small memory of seeing them at the Ritz Cinema in Wigan, which unfortunately closed its doors in 1997, having been open since 1938. A new cinema opened up in 1996 at Robin Park Retail Park. I absolutely loved going to Virgin Cinema. The introduction that played before every film was brilliant and brings back a lot of nostalgia. This cinema had a full room just full of pic-a-mix, so as a kid, it really blew me away. And another room that sold movie props, figures, poster. A lot of great memories being taken to this cinema by my parents to see the likes of Small Soldiers, Jurassic Park, Men in Black and loads more. Unfortunately, after being overtaken by UGC, Cineworld and Empire, this cinema closed its doors in 2023. So at the moment, there's no cinema in Wigan. I have to go to Bloody Lee or Bolton to watch a film. I have a Cineworld Unlimited card, which is the best thing I can own if I want to watch as many films as I can and I've got the time. I'm not affiliated with Cineworld in any way, but it is worth saying that how great this card is. You can save a lot of money each year having the card, and there's quite a few perks to having it as well, like discounts on food and drink. Going out to the cinema is one of my favourite things to do. It's like my happy place, sacred ground for sounding dramatic. When those doors close behind me, I imagine I'm leaving my world. My personal problems I might be going through at the time, doesn't matter. I'm there to immerse myself in a story and connect with characters, all whilst being surrounded by people I don't know. Nothing is better than having an atmosphere at the pics. I love the fresh smell of popcorn that fills up the screens too, even though Maltese is my go-to snack. When a great comedy comes out like Step Brothers and Superbad, a lot of bums in seats laughing at the same time just makes it more of an enjoyable experience. Just 10 years ago, I went watching Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 1, and as great as I thought the film was, it was made better by the people around me. At least once a year, I go to the IMAX at Printworks in Manchester. It's a huge screen with huge sound. Seeing Avengers Endgame almost 5 years ago now was a fantastic experience. Another great experience was seeing Tenet. Everyone seems to be divided on this one. I enjoyed it personally, but it was more about getting out and seeing a film amidst a pandemic. It was a huge risk to release the film because of the restrictions, and it lost a lot of money, but I'm really glad they released it. I couldn't wait to start going regularly to the pics, as I missed it a lot. Now in 2024, we're a few years on from the restrictions, it would be nice to see the cinemas full. However, the rising cost of living has affected the ticket sales. People are definitely more selective on which films they see, so if a film doesn't look good to them, they won't risk losing their money. There's been a lot of films that's come out in my life I've enjoyed at the pics, and so many more that I've missed. I've seen great films like The Dark Knight, Gone Girl, The Departed, Ex Machina, but missed out on films that will regard as classics one day. So I try and make the most of my card now. Once a week, try and get out and see something, and I'll be happy. Going to the pics is the escape. I felt everything from fear, excitement, anger, sadness. It's a special place to go to. I go in every so often hoping for a film to become one of my new favourites. I was blown away by recent films like Past Lives and Bones and All. Every film, no matter how big the budget or what genre it is, will always be better watch on the big screen. It's a great pastime, and I'm sure there's more great films to see. I'm really looking forward to what the future brings. It's a shame that the quality of comic book films have gone downhill, as they've made a lot of money and have impressed and disappointed audiences for decades, but it could open the door for a different kind of film to fill the seats. Are you a cinema goer like me, or do you prefer to stay at home? I understand people wanting to stay at home. Overpriced food and drink, low people ruining experience, and people keep on checking their phone is an annoying one for me. Let me know in the comments. Take care.